Are you ready to put that lid on it?
You ain't.
Having some weevils in our grain, yeah, you don't want them, but if you have a few, it's not the end of the world. You know, you just mash them in. They don't put off any adverse flavor. They don't create an issue at all. But it's a different ball game now that we're using this grain to malt. We have to actually sprout it. If they eat too much of the goody out of it, then it won't sprout. If it doesn't sprout, we produce no malt.
They're coming right down through. They're trying to get out of there, and they're dying down here. But you know what? Well, I can only imagine what it's going to do to the people we sell liquor to.
Oh, hell.
Didn't think that all the way through, did we? Maybe it won't saturate that grain too bad, but it can't be good for human consumption.